Hey guys, do you want to see the exact time and place it was where I finally fucking broke down and finally had enough? And when I say broke down, I mean burst into tears, inconsolable fucking crying. When I finally had enough and it was time to make a change, it was right here, right in this spot here. I remember this stump. I was having a horrible day and I decided I had to get out of the gym for a little bit. And I went for a drive, and this is Petrie Island. And I just had to get out. I had to get away from everybody. I parked over there. I walked over here and I stood here. And just going from that parking spot over there to over here, my fucking back was on fire. And I mean, I was sore. And I just, something came over me and I knew that I had to make a change. And I literally stood here and I burst into tears and I started sobbing. I had had enough. I had enough physically. And I had enough mentally, and I knew something had to change, and I knew it had to start right then and there, right fucking now. And there was it. There was no more guessing. There was no more putting it off. There was no more excuses. And I remember I would go from this stump and I would walk over to that picnic table over there. I would sit on that picnic table, catch my breath, wait till my back stopped burning, and fucking walk back here. And that day I spent 15 minutes going back and forth. I would rest 2, 3, 4 minutes, and I would come here. And the whole fucking time, I'm sobbing. The whole time, I'm crying. It was crazy. But it was finally a point where I knew that things had to change. Even now, I'm thinking about it. And this is, you know, a couple of years later, and it's messed up. But we don't have to keep waiting for the perfect time to start. We have to start. We have to go. We have to make things happen. That's the whole premise of how we built the Iron Will program, is just getting started and making things happen. And that day changed everything for me. Today, 265 pounds. I'm a fraction of the weight I used to be, but I'm 10 times the man and person I used to be. And it fucking started from this stump to that fucking picnic table over and over again. And that's what we've done with the program. We've basically turned around and said, listen, take some action, make things work, but keep it simple and just follow the steps. We talk about the four non-negotiables, right? Your food, your exercise, your mindset, and your personal presentation. Focus on that. We break it down. We keep it simple. And you fight for that every day, right? It's building on those things. But what's so important, what I'm trying to drive home to everybody watching this video right now, don't wait another moment. Don't wait another day. Don't wait another week. Don't wait another New Year's Eve. Don't wait anymore. Because you know what's going to happen? You're going to be waiting and waiting and waiting and getting more broken and more fucking sad and more out of shape. It's in taking immediate action that makes a big difference. Earlier this week, just 2 days ago, I was over at the other end of town and I stopped to get something. I was walking through a parking lot and someone pulled up and said, "Hey, Kurt," it's someone I hadn't seen in a long time, but has been following me for the last couple of years on Facebook and seen the amazing progress. 47 years old, single dad, I've got about 85 pounds to lose and stuff. I've been wanting to reach out, runs into me in a parking lot. I'm like, "Dude, get in the van." He gets in the van, we started talking. And he tells me what's going on. He's getting emotional and he's telling me what's going, how he's feeling. And I mean, I get it. I understand. I was there 2 years ago. I was there a year ago. It wasn't that long ago I was there. And just the fact that he could tell that I could understand, but he's not only that, he's seen the transformation. He sat there and we talked and we talked and we talked. He left that van. He had committed to working with us in the next program. And the same thing, he left excited. He left excited and emotional. He went from being emotional, telling me how bad he felt, to being emotional about how good he felt that he'd finally taken some action. There's something so powerful about taking action, taking steps, finally seizing some control of your life and putting it in motion in the direction that it needs to go. And I'll say this all the time, guys, what we do is simple. It's not easy, but it's simple. But we teach you, we guide you, we work with you. And again, I've worked with hundreds, if not thousands of people over the years, 25 years of being in the strength and conditioning field, but specifically in these transformations in the last 2 years, hundreds of people, thousands of pounds lost, incredible life-changing changes. But the scale is phenomenal, and it's great to say you lost 40, 50, 60 pounds, more, 100, we have stories of 100 plus weight losses. But the exciting part is how their lives have changed, the happiness, the fulfillment, the purpose they have. Their relationships are better. Their jobs are better. Their businesses are better. They are better because they took control, they took action, and they did something. It's all we're asking you to do. If you're sick of being there, if you're tired of being broken, lonely, right? if you're tired of being overweight, angry, right? These are all things that are real. We're feeling this, we're living this. And instead of driving it into more food and less exercise and all kinds of terrible ways to medicate it, we turn around and start eating better, we start exercising, we start thinking better, but we don't do it alone anymore. The changes are astounding, and they are fast, and they are consistent. It's hard not to be passionate about it because how much it's changed my life. It's hard not to be passionate about it because how much I see it changes the lives of the people that are doing it, that have done it, that continue to do it. We have people that have lost weight and now are competing. We have people that have lost weight that are now doing crazy, adventurous things, that are starting businesses, starting careers, building better relationships because they got tired of waiting. They stopped waiting. It was no longer going to be, hey, on New Year's Eve, I'm going to do this. These motherfuckers are showing up on New Year's Eve, showing everybody what they did in the last 30, 60, 90, 120 days. Go into Christmas, go into New Year's in better shape than you've been in years, mentally and physically. This is the time. Now is the time. Stop waiting. Just get it done. You can do it too. I'll talk to you guys later.